to me, it was just to see our family there and friends, and you know, some people I wasn't sure that would show up were there in the chapel, and it was warm and comforting, you know, to know that these people were there for me. So it's not like I was in front of a bunch of strangers. Mm-hmm. You know, I was in front of a bunch of friends.
Mm-hmm.
But I think facing forward had some very great effects, especially during the vows.
Now, did your guests comment on that, the fact that you faced your guests?
Yeah, we had quite a few comment that they said, you know, that was very unique, it was different, and it's makes sense. Like I said, mm-hmm, it mm-hmm. just it definitely makes sense to face.
Probably made a world of difference for your photography.
Yeah, I would imagine so.
Yeah,
they didn't have to get up behind the scenes and you know all of that. So it was nice. I just the only people I couldn't see were the bridal party behind me.
Mm-hmm.
But during the vows, I could hear them crying. Mm-hmm. I could hear them sniffling. But also, I could see the tears in my husband's eyes and look down and see the tears in both of our father's eyes. And that was one of the most amazing moments to me. I had to hold myself together because I thought I was going to cry. But I was just like to see my dad and, you know, my future father-in-law and my husband teary-eyed, you know, through the ceremony and hearing the bridesmaids, you know, sniffle and, you know, it was so calming, and it was just, it was
an experience.
It was beautiful.
Yes.
And I was just, it was an amazing moment.